penicillin, you have just seen one man score a point. When the rest of the world discovers TV, you'll be able to see this.
Look at this.
Wow,
moron.
Isn't that amazing? He did what he was paid to do.
We left Sportsburg.
I'm in a row that let's talk about it. Stay in the tight and... Let's go to the phone.
Come on, I ain't got time to wait.
Yeah, the wall. I don't vote, I can't be bothered, but I will kick your ass if this is a hot sport team.
Okay. Wolves, that's team playing sports as if they cared.
Yeah, the Wolves! I don't care who's sleeping with you on the team.
Yeah, I'm with you, buddy. Okay. Hey, let's take another call. Who's on the phone? Hello, caller, you're on the Titan Radio.
Hey, I'm a big Olympics fan. Always have been. Since day one. Then day one.
Me too. I love the games, especially the luge. Climbed out an icy tunnel of doom at high speed six.
Yeah, I know about frigid action myself. I mean, they gotta be kidding me. What is running, man? Olympic sport. Running ain't a sport. Don't make me puke. Anyone can run. My ex-wife made me an athlete. I ran my ass off in the Red Baron going to town.
I tell you, when I was a kid, there were only three sports that mattered: football, baseball, and killing communists.
I'm gonna give you a little something, something for cheating,
really
right?
Great, even if my uncle did-